Yo, DJ the fuck, what up?
What up,
nigga? Gangsta grills, nigga.
Gangsta
fucking bastard.
Who else should start this shit off with a real motherfucking gangster?
Me,
nigga.
That's all, nigga.
Niggas like me is extinct, nigga. Nigga, I'm a dinosaur, nigga. B-Mac is back. Fuck C.
All the bullshit stops here.
Nah, y'all can't get that just yet. Gangsta Grills, I'm on the way.
It's like a breath of fresh air. Like,
you still talk to Jay and Dame?
I mean, yeah, you know I mean,
I know what you mean.
Yeah, I mean,
shout out to the boy Freeway. Freeway just caught up. He gonna be in the city tomorrow. It's going down. What you doing tomorrow night?
I'm gonna be at Club Legacy, man.
Okay, cool.
I'm gonna be drunker than the fish in that joint.
Oh,
too.
Yeah.
What? I gotta leave Monday, so I'm gonna show off a little bit.
Shout to my homie.
Show off a little bit, yeah, man.
Troy Alexis Moners, he called me.
Cannon, what's this for me?
Yeah, you already
you
know
funny.
What it is,
funny. I already
man.
See it all over your face,
you
man.
You already
this
know I'm turning that.
I'm
trying to turn that up a little bit. We're not going to waste no time.
Turn the beat up.
That's what you
me
trying to do.
Me and my man going to get down. Mac
That's
and
what
Cannon, how about your boy?
This
is how we doing it. Gangsta Grills Radio.
Now,
let's
what
go.
Caused the breakup? You know when egos collide and foolish pride coincided. Forced dudes to say stuff. Forced dudes to say what really was on their mind all the time. But I'm about my grind. F the fake stuff. Far from a fake. What? When the whole shaped up, I was in there during the year and the wake up. Nick disappeared, sold they souls for a Jacob. Now you wanna say, what? Y'all do stay ya. What I can't see clear is how you let them play us. Look, man, they paper up. We ain't gotta pick up the percent. Now, listen, I ain't trying to stem, or should I say Deshaw, but that's just how the chips fall. Let them land where they may. I'm a man every day, and I can stand what I say. For what it's worth, all I want is what's mine, and I don't care who I hurt. Ready to put in work, niggas bleed just like us. Allow me to quote the great late Notorious, who shall be victorious, the one who gun raising or the one who gun blazing. Simple equation, life and death situation, you're stuck with, let me rephrase it, who shall be breathing, the one who gun squeezing or the one who gun reaching, the one who gun tucked in or the one who gun busting, come on, tell me something. You dudes bluffing, you ain't killing nothing. You can't see your target. Jump, who you off and you bust eyes. Squinching, muscles be tensing. Wouldn't bust a great with Welch's permission. My gun stay hitting, body shot, body drop. Send him to the morgue, I send him to his lord. Now go meet Jamaica. Shot it to the face, you, they had to cremate you. I'm too big to chase you. Walk you down slowly. Do you like your own man, or you stole from me? All on my lonely, don't believe in Cody's. Act like you don't know me. I stay on my brody. You big ish was show. I'm from Missouri. I don't believe your story, dog. You need more people. You're not on my equal. I know you well. Behind them jewels. They make Max mold you to the ones who don't know you, nigga. I'm out, drama, man.
Yeah, that's it.
Y'all
no saying?
I don't even think you gotta say no more.
Over here.
You know what it is.
Shoot up the old spot.
So again, how long you gonna make the people wait?
Pauses, huh?
How long you gonna make the people wait?
I'm gonna make them wait as long as I wanna look like. It's like, no, I'm just bored. I ain't gonna make them. They ain't gotta wait. They ain't gotta wait too much. You know what I mean?
Well, I'm gonna tell y'all this.
As the world's turn, huh?
Go ahead.
No, I ain't missing. I ain't missing. People ain't gotta wait. The beginning of the year, when the year's new first quarter season.
Bad guy.
Matter of fact, Mac is back. Yeah.
The bad guy.
It's the bad guy.
No more Siegel?
Uh-uh. It's the return of the bad guy. A lot of niggas got the sad eyes. Mad eye. Ain't broke trial, but some glad eye. Stood tall like them twin scrapers in Manhattan before I catered. Got a crack and I was viewed in the papers. Guilty as accused, but because I'm famous, I made away with my actions. Well, fuck y'all, that's one up on them for Lil' Kim. And all my niggas locked down in the pen. We're going in.
You heard about us on the radio. You've seen us on the TV show. Now hear what all the fucking fuss is for. We run the block in the city and now the airwaves. Affiliates. Pay close attention.
I ain't going nowhere, nigga.
Yes.
I ain't nowhere. You niggas giving us no fucking flush balls. Bitch, you niggas take yourself from me, nigga. I'm back.
The streets is watching you, motherfucking bitches.
I would not be Mr. Hemp for real. One of the few who got it in for real.
Oh, it's true.
I am him, no, I'm not them, cause them there,
be
him there. Clear him 8 feet of space, for the 8 lift off his waist. Lift a nigga 8 feet of space. Come on, hun, you forever be stuck under the
Gangsta
Baker's
Grizzly.
Thumb. Gangsta Grizzly, keep dealing with them bums who receive they funds in my new size sums. I'm a big dog like Lynn Raw. These niggas small like teacup Yorkies. Back up off. You never get crack up off. You catch you riding dirty. And I'm far from chameleonaire. Way further than a millionaire. I won't rest my nerve until a billion's clear.
1 million, 2 million, 3 million, four.
I need 906 million more. I won't stop getting this dough, so I got enough to get me off the road.
Cool C2,
it's the villains. Y'all up in y'all feelings? Cause your boy up in the millions. Stack my shit up to the ceiling. See, it's chilling. What would I ever say about a killing? You niggas pop, you should've got me good. Where I'm from is understood. If you grab hold of that smoke pole, you better hold that shit with a chokehold. Empty out quick, then reload. All you niggas my e-holes. Give out shit bags, put tubes in pee holes. Excuse me, that's what I thought. Don't confuse, see, what the baby's gonna do. Wear y'all diapers. I'm an 06 pop piper, here to lead all y'all rats out to the city limits. It's a pity though, I don't soak no flukes. Pipe I hold, do have 7 holes. One in the nose, half a dozen in the speed load. Here to run y'all rats back in the cheese hole. Why just grab hold of cheese? Oh, why wouldn't I be that stand-up man that I say I am? How couldn't I expose all y'all niggas for the rats you are? Why shouldn't I represent for my niggas who stand up tall? Why wouldn't
the affiliates,
I? Why wouldn't I be a chip off the old rock? I can't understand how you ditch this when a whole cock. You might as well suck it or get fucked from it. You ain't far from it, you little dumb shits. Don't act like you don't know who done this. I did this to you. I'm like Sonny, I peep game in reverse. Man, your game is rehearsed. And I came from the dirt. I'm like the same with the earth. I go on tilt and I circle you, son. You niggas cancer. I'm bullheaded when I'm holding the Taurus.
Came in the jungle.
You a Leo, but you cowardly hearted. I'm like Neo, reloaded on hard disk.
You have just entered the matrix.
I got the keys to the gateways, clear my space. I am here.
Why wouldn't I be that stand-up man that I say I am? How couldn't I expose all y'all niggas for the rats you are? Why shouldn't I represent for my niggas who stand up tall? Why wouldn't I? How couldn't I?
What?
Why shouldn't I?
What?
Why wouldn't I?
Why wouldn't I be that stand up man that I say I am? How couldn't I expose all y'all niggas for the rats you are? Why shouldn't I represent for my niggas who stand up tall? Why wouldn't I? How couldn't I?
What?
Why shouldn't I?
Each and every week.
Get Shade 45 Friday night. You know what the fuck it is. The affiliates, we back in the house each and every Friday night. You know what I mean? This one you gotta tell a friend. Tell a friend we run the airways, we doing what we doing. And of course, Shade 45, the affiliates. You know, we gotta bring things exclusively to you. You know what I'm saying? We gotta give you what you need at the moment. And right now, we're gonna do something special tonight. Shade 45, we're gonna do the best of Beanie. A-Town, we got the big homie in the studio right now. He's live in the beady. Mac is back, you bastards. What up, Siegel?
What up?
What's poppin'?
What up?
Yeah.
Cannon. What up, Don?
Yeah.
What's poppin'?
Holla at your boy.
I'm in the building, what's good?
I'm in the building, what's good?
Yeah.
You're on the best of beady,
dude.
Best
of beady, dude.
You got echo on your mic, man.
I ain't got no echo on my mic.
Yeah.
Siegel, what up, Siegel?
What's the deal? What's the deal? Affiliates.
So hold on. Have you been on Shade 45 before?
Nah, yeah.
You have been on Shade 45. Yeah. All right, cool.
I think so.
Well, you ain't never been on the Affiliates Friday Night Streets is watching. So we happy to have you, man. Good luck on coming through.
Yeah. Welcome, why wouldn't I?
Welcome to the Sweatbox.
Yeah.
But this
way. I like it like this.
All right, cool. That's how we like it too. We like it like that too.
You know what I mean?
Man, we got a lot to talk about. We got a lot of music to play.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
We got a lot to talk about, man.
Yeah. Real shit.
What is we gonna talk about? Whatever you wanna talk about.
Why wouldn't he?
Okay. Why wouldn't I?
Okay.
Siegel's in the fucking building.
I got some classics. How about that?
Well, break them the fuck out then. See, I like this shit because I can say what the fuck I wanna say. Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Exactly.
Fuck that shit.
And you live in the A-Town.
Why wouldn't I be?
You know what I mean?
You know what I mean?
It's funny because you one of the few niggas in the game that real talk can go anywhere,
any hood, anywhere, by my motherfucking self,
and get respect,
and
get that handshake and that head nod.
Yeah, like that's that nigga. Know why? Because I don't make like a lot of people. They once they get a certain place, they gone. You know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
They gone.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Scarface said them niggas let their money make them nervous.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Go out the hood and can't surface.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck that. Wish I would be sitting on stack. Can't go back.
The OG stat.
You know what I mean?
I'm just.
Can't be like that.
No, it's just real, recognizing real. That statement's so true.
Yeah.
Statement's so true.
Hey,
so true.
888 Shade 45 is the number. We told you it's the best of beanies. We going all the way in tonight. People, hit us up. Let us know what's good. It's Friday night. Shout out to the trendsetter. He's doing his thing. He's at the crib like right now. Let's waste no time. Cannon got that shit.
Cannon,
you know
got
what
some
it is.
Classics over there. Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, we just getting warmed up. Let's go.
Here's another one that we brought you first. Only on Affiliates Radio.
Streets is watching.
Once again, once again, once again, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, once again, yeah.
They used to talk shit, but I'ma quiet them. Kicking the door with my boys that deride them. First nigga that flinch, I'ma fire him. Take him up, grip his hands and ply them. Know the bricks is in here, where you hiding them? Don't die in the shit that you lying in. I used to get front of bricks, now I'm buying them. Used to cop off my man and I'm supplying them.
Hold up, baby, hold up. Bring that shit back from the motherfucking he goddamn top. It's going down. Affiliates, you bastards, motherfuckers. Bring that shit back, motherfucker.
Are you still sitting in spots, ditching the cops? I'm in a Porsche box with Fox, glistening watch. Or steel gray, Lexus, GS4. Desert Eagle metal in the door, pedal to the floor. I'm routing down south, and my aim is to score. Eight cylinders screaming, fuck the law. Got a tank full of gas, trunk full of cash. Hammers in the stash, scanners in the dash. Radar detectors, troopers can't find us. We bubble down ATL and hit the liners. To get plugged with some dirty south thugs. Go all out thugs, go in your house thugs. Talk shit, put blood in your mouth thugs. 36 south thugs, stay on route thugs.
Hey, yo, hold the fuck up, man. Hey, y'all niggas might need to pull your shit over before you fuck around and crash your shit.
Yeah.
This shit is fucking crazy. Hey, yo,
Siegel.
You need to run that shit back.
That
bring that shit back.
Give
these niggas one more chance to hear this fucking heat. Bring that shit back, nigga.
Nah, I play quiet town.
Gangsta Brazil.
Haters wondering how I got a position with Rock. Cause I listen to the locks and I listen to watch. While you still sitting in spots, ditching the cops? I'm in a Porsche box with Fox, glistening watch. Or steel gray, Lexus, GS4. Desert Eagle metal in the door, pedal to the floor. I'm I'm routing down south, and my aim is to score. Eight cylinders screaming, fuck the law.
Trendsetter,
tank full of gas, trunk full of cash, hammers in the stash, scanners in the dash, radar detectors, troopers can't find us. We bubble down ATL and hit the liners. To get plugged with some dirty south thugs, roll out thugs, go in your house thugs, talk shit, put blood in your mouth thugs. 36 out thugs, stay on route thugs. You know I'm at play, quiet town, tie it down. I supply it now, buy the pound. Might front you a Q if you buy a pound. If you didn't try it then, why would you try it now? Think there's mad rap with the fire around until your crown. I lay you down, retire you clown. Man, I clap niggas, nap niggas, kid of dirt. Pat, pat, with the deuce, deuce, it'll work. Bitch ass niggas wearing thong skirts. Catch them early in the morning while they going to work. Be you pretty motherfuckers, stay stuck in the mirror. And you weak ass niggas only bust out of fear. I know y'all softer than the feathers that they stuff in the bear. I pack through Berettas, never bust in the air. Swish your shit back, spit to my gat, sit back. Pack four pieces like a Kit Kat. Get that? Cop crisp by the six pack. Range Road, dot six stack. Benz coupe, drop six stack. Buggy I 7 come out, shit. Took the six back. Switch the double law, the double law's all. Got to get that. You see how we play? Pop Chris on the E-Way. Sunk in the seat, getting drunk with Lee. Or the sharp bar, Grill Simon, pop down P. Why you chicken when you're chasing your high with hot tea? Niggas flash back money like it's day money. Slap 500 on back of a trade 20. I'm bringing it to any nigga trying to see beans with them chicken. Bullshit, buggy,
yeah.
I kiss and
yeah. Well, another affiliate hip hop classic. Streets been bullshit. Watching, motherfucker.
Cannon.
You can't believe the flow. You can't cope. I flow dope like a key you blow. You like, nah. Beans? Same nigga from 21st and Seagull Street. When it's beef, he would let them desert eagles speak. To whoever, wherever, I don't care where we meet. Stop. Chill. Don't talk shit sideways out of your mouth. I will flat spit sideways out of your mouth. Bitch niggas talk indirect. It don't matter when you got snitch niggas right in your set. That's why I know where you niggas sling coke and pump D at. Same
spot
that you like when you see me at. Gun in the mask, one in the stash with a C-Dat. Stop, all my young bucks hugging the block. Stop putting drugs in your sock. You making it easy for the cops to catch you. They hooked to that stash and that trash and that bag of pretzels. You gotta hustle smarter than that. Cop coke harder than that. Keep your dough apart from your crack. Keep a stash in the dark for the trap. Man, you never know when the narcs gonna launch an attack. Stop, I know you cats living a lie. You niggas racks, you ain't willing to die. Shit, I spit it for my niggas, keeping the street, keeping they still.
All my well, niggas Philly, nigga, I'll let you boy.
Stop. I know you cats living a lie. You niggas racks, you ain't willing to die. Shit, I spit it for my niggas, keeping the street, keeping
they
still.
All
my niggas keeping it real. It's still vets in the game, trying to earn respect. I got the best stuff out, and y'all ain't heard shit yet. You can shuffle up the cards, I'ma learn it that. When I do, the game is mine. Man, I'm aiming high. Niggas talk about guns, don't be carrying none. Every two hammers I cop, I'm burying one. I'm addressing all stats this year, wherever I'm near. But the First Union in Madison Square. Stop, chill. Cause I know y'all niggas like Mac fucking that track. Let me tell you something, dawg, it ain't nothing for me. It come all natural like I'm busting my gat. Or I'm stuck in the spot, crushing the crack. Got ice in the pot, fluffing the crack. Taking backs to the block for those stuff in them packs. Doing life on the rock, ain't nothing fucking with that. Me, jail, dawg. You can put me under the ground. Where I'm from, all my niggas, they from under the ground. You can hear us when we come, it's a thunderous sound. Trees, stomping, rock jeans and a bunch of white tee troopers. They on post with they toes and they like to shoot you. Philly cats, no rap, big guns and Sooners. Stop, I know you cats living a lie. You niggas racks, you ain't willing to die. Shit, I spit it for my niggas, keeping the street, keeping they still. All my niggas keeping it real. Stop, I know you cats living a lie. You niggas racks, you ain't willing to die. Chill. I spit it for my niggas, keeping the street, keeping it still. All my niggas keeping it real.
Streets is watching. Turn your radios way the fuck up, affiliate. The invasion has started.
Yeah, 888-SHAVE-45 is the number. Streets is watching Friday night. Best of Beanie special edition, the affiliates. Cannon doing his fucking thing.
Uh-oh.
You know what I mean? Siegel. We taking y'all to Siegel Street real quick.
When's the last time you heard them joints?
Man.
Damn.
Siegel, how you have a best of Beanie out before niggas was really.
I know, that was crazy, right?
Yeah, real early.
That's because I was just doing a lot of shit. A lot of little shit in the street. That was a lot of little street shit.
Yeah.
I was in Philly, you know, I was going up to the radio station every day, and I just was. They had a lot of shit, and I just put the mixtape together real quick before the album dropped.
That shit ran the streets,
that
I remember.
That shit ran the streets for a long time.
For a long time.
I wish Koch was out back then. I'd have got paid off that shit. Yeah,
that's real. That's real. So speaking of that, let's start off. Your label situation. What's going on with that? Are you on Def Jam?
Nah.
Okay.
Negative.
Okay.
Rockefeller, negative.
Uh-huh. Game Dash Music Group.
Negative.
Okay.
G-Unit, negative. I know y'all had a lot of rumors.
Everybody had a lot of rumors about that.
It's all kind of stuff you hear, but it's negative.
So
me getting shot and somebody robbing me, negative.
So, okay.
I'm on federal parole, so I can't get into details, but give me another 9 months and I'll tell y'all exactly what the deal was.
It's a lot of questions people want to ask you.
Yeah,
homie.
I mean, I still got to walk off a couple more.
Y'all gotta hold up on the phone lines. We're going to talk to Beanie real quick. So, y'all just keep calling in. 888-SHADE-405 is the number. You know what I mean? We got, and like you said, we got a lot to talk about. So, the last record that you put out on the streets right now up to this date was the Why Wouldn't I?
Yeah.
And that was Dre and Vidal. Shout out to them.
Yeah.
They did their fucking thing. You recorded that right after you got shot, right?
Yeah, right after they let me out the hospital. I went right to the studio. I was like, you know what? They gonna be talking shit. Oh, I can cuss on it. What the fuck am I trying to?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, please. I knew they was gonna
don't
be fucking
back.
Talking
don't
shit.
Hold back shit.
Yeah, you know I mean, uh-huh. I ain't used to this.
Yeah, please get comfortable.
Yeah,
my
comfortable.
Yeah,
yeah, man.
It's
y'all
sweatbox
got me drunk
material.
In this motherfucker. I'm drinking. I'm smoking. I ain't smoking weed though. I'm smoking Newports just in case my PO listening. But damn, that's I got fucking three probation on. That's another shit, but. Yeah, I knew people was going to be talking shit, so I was like, you know what? I don't give a fuck what they say, but I'm going to still go in the studio. We drop this record right here and put it right out.
Mm-hmm.
Boop. Same night.
Yeah.
As soon as I recorded it, grabbed the CD, went on the computer.
Uh-huh.
On the computer. I'm a little nice right now, so yeah, don't mind me.
My name is you know what it
went
is.
Went right on the computer.
Yeah.
And we sent it to everybody.
Uh-huh.
Everybody.
That
I think
same
you got
night.
It first.
Yeah, we got it. We played it. We played it first. We was heavy on the radio with that.
Yeah. Why wouldn't I?
Easy.
Why wouldn't I send it to you first?
So, okay, back to the to you. So you basically doing on the label situation, you doing your own thing.
Yeah, I'm doing my own thing. State Property Records.
That's what it is.
State Property Records.
Congratulations. But
State
really
Property Records.
You done been to a point where, like you said, why wouldn't you?
Yeah, why wouldn't I? I couldn't go nowhere and just be a regular artist somewhere else. You know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
I'm too big for a pack. I mean, artists don't get paid off of, you know what I mean? I need to get some dollars for moving that. I'm too big for a pack.
So what's the situation with State Property?
I don't know. With State Property what? See, it's a lie. You got to be
okay.
Specific when
State
you say
that. We know we got State Property
clothing,
Records. State Property
State
clothing.
Property Records.
Let's talk
State
about the music first.
The music.
Okay, so State Property as the
a
people
group?
Know as a group.
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know what the situation is. I know, but I ain't going to get into it yet.
Okay.
I'm going to get into it on my album, though.
Okay.
I'm going to get into a lot of shit when
okay.
my album drop.
And you know that...
I got to capitalize off of everything I say right now, everything I do. And
but Beans,
all the questions y'all ask
Beans.
Me, y'all want to know, I'm sorry I can't answer a lot of them, but I'm answering every last single one when my album drop, Return of the Bad Guy, date to be posted.
But how long is you going to make them wait, though?
Who? As long people. As I want to make them wait.
Nah, you can't really make the people wait that long.
Ain't going, you know what I mean?
Real shit though.
You know what? I'm going to start
fair.
The year new.
Yeah, that's not fair.
The year
you,
new.
That's not fair if you do that.
I know it ain't.
Because their ears is burning right now.
I know, it's not fair.
And they
fair.
Listened it.
It's not fair, but, you know, I'm going to start the year new. Put it like that.
Okay.
When it near you, when it, damn. That fucking I don't give a fuck. Nice. Listen, when the year new.
Uh-huh.
Coming for you.
Wow.
Enough said.
Wow.
I'm coming for you.
Fuck Siegel. Mac is back.
The beast is in the building.
Ain't no more Beanie Siegel, neither. No, when you see my album, I'm by Beanie Siegel. Nope. It's Beanie Mac. It's back. I'm going all the way back from day one.
Wow.
I'm starting all over again. That's crazy. I'm going back into my and by the time this, I be off everything. I won't have nothing trailing me, no probation, no nothing. You know what I mean? I can tell these motherfuckers suck my dick. Fuck y'all.
Easy.
You know what I mean? No, I can say what I want to say.
Easy. I ain't saying easy, be easy. I'm saying that's easy how easy like that. You could tell them.
Yeah. Oh, you know all right. I mean? Yeah, easy. Yeah. Fuck y'all. You know what I mean? I ain't never going back. Yeah. Easy.
Shout out to Tech Peace in the building.
And then I'm going all in. I'm going to go get me a big pint of syrup, like 100 Zannies. I'm going to smoke me some real good weed. And I'm going to lock myself in the studio for like 2 months. I'm going to come out with a double CD.
Wow.
Damn.
Wow.
That's going to be after the bad guy, though.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Because I'm going to still be on parole.
That's after the mixtape, too. Drop.
And after the mixtape.
888 Shade 45 is the number. Thanks best of Beanie. Yeah. Friday night.
This is a lot of mixtapes I'm about to drop right now.
Fuck Siegel. Mac is back. Yeah. You know what it is. Hit
fuck
us up.
Siegel.
We in the building.
So anybody feel some type of way about Siegel, fuck him. I'm with you. Fuck that nigga. Mac is back. Talk that shit to Mac.
Dang. You heard
all
it.
All you think you want, talk that shit to Mac. You know what I mean? Yup.
Cannon, you ready?
I know Cannon got some class. You try to act like you don't got a bunch of Siegel shit.
Hey, yo, Friday night. You know what the fuck it is? We run the airwaves, the affiliates. Streets is watching. Hit us up, 88Shade45.
Fuck y'all niggas, too. I'm on syndicated. Fuck all y'all.
We stole this shit straight from the studio. And if you tell anyone where you heard it first, you might have to come. Fuck you up. Affiliates, now stop snitching. You bitches.
Shade 45, shout to DJ Clue.
Why would you pull it if you ain't gonna ride? Motherfucker, eat a bullet and die. The Mac spoke, the last man standing. When that black smoke clear up, ready to tear up. Pop, get up, nigga, all out war. Automatic 4-4, dead nigga to draw. So I can show you what this Mac can do. Motherfucker, let's clash the crews. You know me, nigga, keep my gats and twos. You wouldn't talk if I was after you. Your heart drop when I pass through. My clip shake like my trigger, nigga, half moon. I tear you up like a Columbine classroom. I'm full of shit like a bathroom. I know a nigga fully focused. I ain't had a sip since last June. 5-0, trying to slander my name. Trying to charge you for a temp, disrespecting my aim. Like my fifth don't blaze right. Motherfucker, get my name right. It's here, shots when in plain sight. I heard a nigga up the county said he took something from me. If it wasn't a bullet, nigga, it's bullshit. But I'ma tell you what you can get from me. When I run up on you, motherfucker, give you the full clip. Picture a nigga lifting sand in my neck. Bet 6 bullets lifting for they jamming attack. Come on, scrap, I ain't new to this fam. Real niggas do what they want. Motherfuckers,
get you the Brazil.
I got that whole house by the 100. Nigga, I pack heat like a California summer. You niggas easy to spot like a high yellow Hummer. You get the duck and get the high when I'm coming.
Yeah,
I'm a nigga like a sneaky team. Ready to ride on my enemies. Come on, nigga, please. Until Jigga return, it's all eyes on C. Just shut it down.
DJ,
when I die.
DJ, the lies on
state.
This is what the motherfucking streets wanted.
What the fuck? This shit is real right here. Rockefeller.
Shade 45. I told y'all we going all the way in with a Siegel.
This day we did this shit.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Oh my. God damn. I'm sure you've got to catch your breath after that one.
Make it a deep one. Because here's a back-to-back banger. So, before you hurt yourself, please breathe easy.
This is a man's world. This is a man's world.
Man's world.
The cannon.
Yeah.
This is cannon. Man's world. That's back.
All y'all little kids out there running around with y'all little jacks, man. Man, world. Go to summer school. Get your GED.
Pay attention.
Yeah. It's a man's world, bricks, no broad allowed. All my niggas with that raw allowed. All my niggas with they paws allowed. Who won't hesitate to bang a nigga right in between they brows. Let's go, fuck them bitch ass niggas wearing thongs and skirts, trying to catch them while they going to work. Hit the niggas on their job at their lunch break. Make the pump quick, leave them ump slave when the fucking pump spray. I roll with a sick rollout squad, 10 deep, let's roll out squad. Bring heat when it's cold outside. Max stick the strip and stick the street. Stick and clip and flip your G. Got extended shit in different heat. Mac M1 double now. I'm not fluff feathers out your bubble down. Stop the blood clock client. Blood clock from the iron, you're dying. This is a man world, niggas. Sit down, you girl niggas.
Affiliates, nigga, this pay attention.
This is a man world, niggas. Sit down, you girl niggas.
This is a man world,
nigga. Man,
man,
man.
This is a man world,
nigga. Fuck with me, nigga. The street is a man's world, bitch. All you boys by now. BC, I pimp like tada. I sling meth and vibes. Hit your kitchen, cook your pies up. Bring the coke back and piles. I'm that bull. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. Bitch, get a foot up your ass. If you don't get your foot on the ab and start looking for cash, just get mine right. Your money light? Don't make me come out there. I snap you or get you dumb right there. Leave this imprint across your forehead from the moray. Bitch, know my forte, I'm not foreplay. Hit your block, let the Glock foreplay. Finger fucking the trigger, it's not foreplay. One more time, not foreplay.
It's a man's world. I supposed to go, only the soldiers roll. You young like Corojo. I move like Sunny, but never backwards. We're in and out of traffic, holding that package. Wait, don't get moved, it get brushed off the bench. Move through an alley and a hole in the fence. I see when you move, you tense. It's a man's world, nigga, sit down, girl, nigga.
Another Affiliates Hip Hop Classic. Streets been watching, motherfuckers.
Bear witness to the greatest. Can't beat us, join us. Keep heaters on us with red lasers. Now fair warning, short shots won't raise ya. We hard corners, play blocks like gators. With bundles on and serve trays like waiters. It's the life we chose to hustle. Can't stop it, can't knock it. Half the profit get flown out Vegas. Me and my niggas try and break tables. Stack chips like Connect Four. While you pricks try and whip, try and stretch more. Charge less for, that ain't the program. Get your lessons from the snowman. Like Pillsbury, I get the dough, man. Off your head for a slice of bread. I keep my word and I'm true to my peeps. Give me a bird and my crew gon' eat. I'm over the stove like Cuban links. Breaking down cash money like baby do. You niggas soft like baby food. Round the world, niggas pay me dues. Why you niggas sing the same old song like Sadie do? Wrong man, nigga, baby who? I sing you shots from the baby zoo. Old game like Brady, fool. Propane flow, flame you dudes. No names, don't claim your shoes. Once again, it's on. Fuck it, we ain't through it, niggas. Twin Towers here to ruin niggas. You couldn't break up the towers with Tom Donovan. Your Osama bombing shit. We slay niggas with K's. We the drama men. Get it right, young scrap. Don't even try it, boy, boy. You rather slide down a razor blade sliding board. I'm a live wire, hula hoop barbed wire. Run through hell with gasoline draws on. You can't mute me, put the paws on. My gun shoot like fast fours on. You dress cute when the war's on. What you doing, dog? You playing with it. You make your bed right, you laying in it. You keep your shed tight, you staying in it. You bringing niggas where your kids sleep. I sing the niggas while the kids sleep. Rock a bye, motherfucker. I hope you high, motherfucker. Ready to die, motherfucker. Who shot ya? Separate the weak from stay propped up. Kids who squash beef and wreck no streets.
Once again it's on, nigga. Bring the drama to your lawn, nigga. Tell your mama bye-bye, get ready to mourn, sister. It's a, see what you got, hands are full-blown twisting. You're nothing but hot air, it's not fair. And the reason why we lead the pack, this is a marathon. Start off fast and you're wheezing in the back. So even if it's slack, I got enough leeway to put out the reason by the Mac. Philadelphia freeway and I'm back. Without leaving, I'm here. You can't see him. I gave you the blueprint, but you can't be him. So no matter what you've been told or the records you sold, deep inside you know that it's only one hope.
This is another
BC in this motherfucker. Holla at your boy. Yeah, beat Novocaine, AKA Mr. Miami, AKA get the fucking job done. Yeah, when I cop, it's four doors, I'm too big for
it. That's the Beanie Sigel still in the house.
Boy, I don't get shot.
Shout out to DJ Khaled, shout out to everybody in the 305.
Holla at your boy.
DJ Drama, DJ John Cannon, Trent Set of Six. Ain't it Shape 4-5 is the numbers, let us know what's good.
When I cop, it's four doors, I'm too big for a coupe. And when I go to war, I don't get shot, I get shoot. And I don't trust it as far as I can throw him, even though I'm feeling strong enough for pop. Yeah, when I cop, it's four doors, I'm too big for a coupe. And when I go to war, I don't get shot, I get shoot. And I don't trust it as far as I can throw him, even though I'm feeling strong enough.
Look
when I cop, it's four doors, I'm too big for a coupe. And when I go to war, I don't get shot, I get shoot. And I don't trust it as far as I can throw him, even though I'm feeling strong enough for probably the roof. Yeah, your boy back in the booth. I'm off the weed, but I'm back on my juice. I beat the case, so it's off with the suits. Back to fatigues, black tees and Timberland boots. The year's new, I want my spot back. Take two, matter of fact, take the whole clip. Who you know can fly by in 05 and that 06? When they see that new V, the dope boys go
Cannon.
Crazy. Yeah, you know I still with State P, still with Dame Dash, still with Jay-Z. Still, real, still recognize real. I still feel it in the air, we still kill it real.
The first pocket I got, then big clock stop. Now something going on with the rock. I'm hearing shit about a breakup, this people make up. I'm like, damn, when will it stop? Jay and Dame ain't speaking game and 50 Cent beefing and C's got Lil' Kim knock. I'm hearing all this from the jail while I'm sitting in my cell and I'm waiting on some mail from the prop.
Hold your head up, Cass, don't stress, way to come off fast. Keep to yourself, just try not to come off ass. Cause these ain't playing fair, you know it's down your square. Handle your biz, be the man you say you is. I always been that I said I was. You get booked, don't budge, look at the judge. And stand up and man up and never play those games. Real, don't say no names.
Yeah, it's the DJ Cal, the Dawn, daughter, the big dog pitbull, Terra Squadian, aka the Beat Nova King. I'm a problem. My album drops June 6th. Listen.
The first pack I got, then big clock stop. Now something going on with the rock. I'm hearing shit about a breakup, this shit people make up. I'm like, damn, when will it stop? Jay and Dame ain't speaking game and 50 Cent beefing and C's got Lil' Kim knock. I'm hearing all this from the jail while I'm sitting in my cell and I'm waiting on some mail from the prop.
BC fresh out the federal building, fresh on the bricks, breathing that good air after doing a year and a day, man. Holla at your boy, man. I want my spot back for real, man. Move over, the king is here to sit in the seat. Holla at your boy.
Affiliates Radio, banging you in the head with another block fight. So here it is.
I'm just a picture. A picture in a frame. Pause, I don't control.
Save
I can't word pictures, I don't control the lights. It's nothing like it. Yo, I'm 10 steps ahead of niggas. That shit's scary. Sometimes I feel ahead of myself. I hear this voice in the back of my mind. Like Mac, maintain, just grind, dog, better yourself. So what I do, I take heed and pick up the pace. Can't explain it when I pick up my son and look at my face. I'm like a black rose growing in the concrete, cracking the pavement. Did that voice go again? Mac, practice for greatness. Get paid for them immaculate statements. Keep thinking of them hotlines like a psychic. I can't explain it, there's no pen when I write it. It's nothing like it. Goddamn. What you want from me? What you want me to tell you, huh? Fuck niggas, maggots. Niggas, you said I was slutter, huh? When I was dumb. When I ain't used to use my mind, I used to diss. Use my nine and run wild with my boys. In these streets, wild with these wars. Now the Quran and 48 laws. They polish my floors. I'm moving niggas like puppets with no strings attached. It's nothing for me.
So you know,
it ain't a thing for Mac to look in your eyes. Your heart, know what you fearing. Pick you apart like you niggas is transparent.
See right through you.
It's like Mac was born with a vain's parents. I'm like the sunshine of that night. Imagine it, dog. I know you wanna see me gradually fall, but I'm walking on air, breaking every gravity law. It's nothing like it, I swear. I spit words that skip through air, like these smokes of a true thug hit your ear. It changed colors like blue blood when it hit the air. It's nothing like it. God damn. Changed my whole life in about 9 months. Just
just like sperm in a wound. These young niggas never learn till they doom. Try to tell them you can burn young punk without smelling the fumes. Make you shiver in the middle of June. Paint a picture so vivid, you can hang it up in your room. I shine bright like a prism, displaying colors like Crayola. Thinking the prisms and stray soldiers. Think about the niggas who fucked us and played over. Think about the mothers who suffered and prayed over. Just look at the picture I'm painting, it's so perfect. Open your eyes, motherfuckers, you can't duck us. No survivors, every soul shall suffer. I'm loading up revivers, every shell shall touch ya. I promise it's like your hand with these mags, I'ma bust ya. God damn, it's nothing like shit. Can't explain how I write it.
Each and every week, we bring you
Rich Guys.
Nothing but hard shit.
Ew.
888 Shade 45 Streets Watching.
Ride with your folk. Ride with your folk.
What's the story on that one?
That was one of the raps that I wrote in my sleep.
Wow.
I got a couple. It's probably like maybe like five joints that I wrote like. Sleep.
What you mean? Bro. Like you was for real sleeping, woke up and had your
like
had it ready?
Like dreaming the rap shit, like mm-hmm. in the studio, because I used to sip that mm-hmm. lean, which they call a lean out in the A.
Uh-huh.
I used to sip that lean all crazy, so I listen to the beat and I just nod off and be in my zone, like sleep, like. But at the same time, you can hear the music and I can't inspire. That's why I was like, I can't Damn. Explain how I write it. Like, I woke up out my jaw, like, I nodded off probably for, like, 2 hours with the beat playing. Woke right up. Woke my man, grew up, yo, I'm going in the booth.
Dang.
And he's looking at me like I'm crazy. For real.
Damn.
No, I'm no serious.
I believe you, though. Nah, I believe.
Yeah.
I know he's on the stereo. Yeah. Damn.
Yeah,
so,
for real.
So, some, you know what I mean? Creative things happen.
I first to feel it in the air like that, too.
Yeah. So a lot of people, I don't know if a lot of people know around the country, but you know, niggas was sipping syrup, drinking syrup.
In Philly forever.
Forever.
Yeah, I think that's where it originated from.
Forever.
J Street.
Correct. You know what I mean? J Street. Don't shit. Do that. Know your history. Tighten up.
You know what I mean?
Tight Street. And it trickled down out the north. But I'm keeping it well. You know what I mean? Yeah, I know my history on that.
Yeah.
So let me ask you something real quick. Yeah. Change subjects a little bit.
Yeah.
I seen this week that Scarface came out and said that he's no longer rapping.
He would say that too.
I mean, it was a quote. I seen it on the internet, so he ain't directly said it to me, but it was a press release type.
It was real though. You know,
yeah, he said he wasn't fucking with the game. The politics.
He said the politics.
Niggas was putting out his albums.
This ain't the first time that Face done said that.
That Tupac.
Yeah,
that joint ain't real, is it?
Nah,
that's what he was saying.
Before that wasn't real in there. Too.
I knew it wasn't.
That's what he was
man.
Saying.
The Me and My Homies Part 2, that wasn't real neither. He ain't put that out.
Who?
The Me and My Homies Part 2.
Which one? That double CD joint?
The last one before this one. Not the first one.
Yeah.
But the Part 2?
Yeah.
They say it had nothing to do with that neither. They put that out on that was leftover songs. So that's why he said he ain't fucking with niggas right now. So
I feel
fuck rap. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I can believe that then.
But that's the OG.
I can believe.
Scarface, you listening, you the OG, B.
No,
can't
for
stop,
real.
B.
No bullshit. Uncle Face, for real.
Can't stop.
That's why
that,
I used
man.
To, you know what I mean, throw in the deck before I go out act a fool.
Early.
Yeah, diary. The day I should. What?
Uncle Face.
Yeah, I'm a born killer.
Face, you can't stop for real, though.
I bet you he won't stop.
You got to get him on.
Make a phone
call. Make that phone call, for real. You can't
he
let
might not put out no
single, you can't let
no
that happen.
Solo album, but. Nah, don't do that to me.
It's ironic.
I'm still rapping, Face. Don't do that. I need you. I'm going to keep it real.
Ain't it ironic that this shit be called Two-Face, too? Like,
I knew that was bullshit.
You know what I mean?
Two-Face.
I knew it. When I seen it, I'm like, hold up. Nah, Face wouldn't do that. I knew he wouldn't do that.
I ain't paying no mind.
I knew he wouldn't do that. This is how deep I go in the Face, if you listen to this or somebody, because he did the joint Smile For Me.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like after you do that, when a boy check out a joint like that, like you don't mess with nobody legacy. You know what I'm saying? That's your legacy. Like they called me for the Biggie joint. I did the first joint Born. That joint, I only did that because I know in my heart that if Big was alive,
You would have did a jaw.
He would have fucked with me. Know that for sure. Like, I know that for sure. That he would have fucked. After that, you, I can't fuck with it.
You knew Big, though, right?
No.
You never met Big?
No. I met Big one time. I wasn't rapping, though.
Uh-huh.
He came to the...
Fever.
It wasn't a convention. I'm going to tell you exactly what joint it was.
I seen that nigga at the Fever.
Matter of fact, I seen him twice. No, I seen him like three times, but I met him once. I shook his hand once.
Uh-huh.
What was that joint, man? Not a convention center. Wasn't a convention center. What joint was that? It's the joint he did in Philly when he did the...
Me and my bitch.
Me and my bitch on the computer love shit. Yeah.
Rhyme and Reason.
What joint was that, though?
That was
Rhyme and Reason.
That was at the Armory.
The Armory.
It was at the Armory.
It was at the Armory. That's me with that.
That was right down the block from me.
I keep thinking the convention,
but it wasn't
that.
Shout to everybody on the bottom.
They boo Big. On me and my bitch.
At the Armory?
Yeah, didn't they?
No, they didn't. No,
they didn't.
Don't ever do that.
Big and Puff was on top right
now. Don't ever do that. Listen, what? I was there. Don't ever do
that. That shit was like Thanksgiving night or something.
There was a couple dudes who got booed that night. Because I remember that night correctly. I know Warren G came out with the boy, and they was throwing shit at him. Somebody who got the video, I remember that night clear as day. Who he came out with, the boy from Illegal was there.
Jamal.
And the other little dark skin.
Ain't that nigga from Philly too?
Yeah.
Listen,
what's his name? Jamal. I forget that.
But I don't think it was Jamal. It was the dark skin one with the
Malik,
braids.
Yeah, Malik.
Malik.
Yeah.
He was the, Molly and I
G.
think.
Molly G.
Yeah, yeah, Warren G. I know for a fact that they was throwing shit at Warren G. He remember. I know he do. He got to. He got to remember. Because I remember.
Reason.
But, I was like, I seen him on the side of the joint. Like, what's up, man? He was like, what's up?
So
damn, I was like, damn, that's Big.
So they called you for the second one, but you didn't do it?
Nah, I couldn't do that, man. Because, like, what you do right now in your life, like, that shit, like, after that, that's your legacy.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. When you got a legacy, that means, like, you live on. You know what I'm saying? You don't mess with nobody's legacy, man.
Real?
You can't do that.
I feel that.
A lot of dudes alive be destroying their legacy by doing dumb shit.
Uh-huh.
Like, niggas who be ratting and you be snitching, or you be a faggot, mm-hmm. or anything. Like, you fuck your legacy up.
Mm-hmm.
Your legacy supposed to be around for your kids.
That's real.
So when they grow up, you know what I mean, somebody might get them a pass. Like, no, don't fuck with Shorty. You know who popped that, you know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
You know whose son it is? Such and such was his pop. You know what I mean? You don't want nobody doing shit to your kids, or your kids not skating by or living right because you was a sucker.
Uh-huh.
You know what I'm saying? They might be like, get the fuck out of there, nigga. Your pop was a faggot, nigga.
Dang.
Your pop was a rat. You know what I'm saying? All that
words
for real.
Words from the OG.
No, that's real shit. So I don't do that, man. That man gone, man. I ain't touching nothing from... I mean, I might use a beat or whatever.
Uh-huh.
Or say a quote from him or whatever. Okay. You know what I'm saying? To make his... But far as doing them records and all that, like... That ain't cool to me. I mean, that's just my opinion. I don't know how everybody else feels.
I feel that. So, go ahead.
Me knowing that Face was a real nigga, he wouldn't have done that. I know he wouldn't have. He wouldn't have done that.
He wouldn't have.
Nah.
You know what I mean?
Shout out to the boy Face, man. We're going to get you on the show real soon, homie.
Dinosaur. Face a dinosaur.
You a dinosaur, too.
What? Niggas like me is extinct. I'm like a 55 Chevy. You know what I mean? I'm built for speed. They don't make my class no more.
So hold on. Listen, all right. We talking about legacies and everything. Like,
your
story is deep, cuz.
Yeah,
it is. Like, where you already at in the game right now?
Yeah.
Your story is deep.
It is.
You know what I'm saying? And your legacy, what's this next album going to be? This is going to be your fifth album or your fourth album?
Not including the State Property albums.
Not include, but we got to include.
You know what I'm saying?
You want to include that?
No, I'm not including the state property albums.
Okay.
And you know, Dynasty.
Dynasty.
And all that. This would be my fourth.
But almost, in a way, though, I feel like you got to include those because, you know what I'm saying? Like,
well, this
you,
would
had,
be my,
you had too much to do with that to not include that.
Well, this would be my seventh album.
Those was projects, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, and I had a lot to do with all of them.
Exactly. So you can't
every
not include
every last
them.
One of them. So including them, this would be my seventh.
And the Dynasty and Classic, I know you was there from beginning to end on that one.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
From beginning to the very last end.
Two movies.
Yeah.
Two movies.
Three movies.
You forgot the funny.
You forgot the funny.
That was my favorite one.
Yeah.
Paper Soldiers.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I mean, I did a few things. For real, because all that, I mean, is
when's the,
it's crazy, man.
You know that people want to know, when's the last time you spoke to Jay?
I don't know. To keep it all the way real.
Okay.
Y'all got to wait for the album, man. Yeah. I'm going to tell y'all the last time I spoke to him.
Okay.
Yeah. Wait for the album.
888-SHAVE-45.
I might answer that one. I ain't going to answer that one. No, I'm going to answer that. That's going to be the only joint I'm going to answer. Last time I spoke to Jay, our very last conversation. Man. Wait for that.
888-SHAVE-45. Best
of
Beanie.
I do, don't you? I know you do.
What I do, don't you?
For real though, keep calling though. Keep calling. Beanie is here. 888-SHAVE-45. We're going to let you talk to him off air or something. Y'all mean, we got to get back into these bangers. DJ the fuck, Cannon, Trendsetter.
Cannon might run out. Your crate's that long.
Crazy.
Yes, sir.
You know what I mean?
Crate, you know where you at, man?
What?
Do you?
I'm affiliated.
Come on, man.
Of course.
Yeah. See, you know why y'all down here?
Talk.
Because I said, pick out the quiet towns and tie them down. I said, y'all mean? I'm going to hit ATL, then hit the Liners. The 456, I told y'all, y'all mean? Yeah, trunk full. That's what I tell them. Tank full of gas, trunk full of cash.
Yeah. We told y'all, pay attention.
Told
listen
y'all,
up.
Yeah, a lot of. Yeah.
Siegel ain't going nowhere.
Nowhere.
What the fuck it is. Hit
I
us up, Streets
is
watching. Friday night, Saturday night, Sunday night, it
fuck
don't matter.
Y'all.
We got it.
You're now tuned in to Affiliate Streets is watching on Shady 45. Hit us up at 888-SHADY-45.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh boy,
brand
oh boy.
New Beanie C.
That's who biz at.
Live on the come up
yeah,
show.
Yeah, man, it's your boy BC. Once again, I'm on the come
Shuttle
up
man,
show.
Shout out to
Kyle
Nick.
Yeah, I mean, the only
Q-Dizzy
show.
Q-Dizzy what up, baby?
Big Mike, what up?
Q-Dizzy. I got my man H-Biz in the building.
Wow, Kev, what up, Kev?
Yeah, I mean.
Hey, today's Shay 45. Let's go.
Come on.
Okay. Talk to him. Check this.
Yeah. Big Mike.
Yeah, I've been doing this scrap. I've been the hustler for the Cassidy and Swiss Beats track. Before Rick Ross popped off, I've been knocking them blocks off, nodding off before them Houston Bulls sip cough syrup. How you wanted, just ask for it. I've been to more beef before rap wars. On the block, knocking them cracks off. Need that snowman? Bring them digits. Yeah, I breeze through like Jeezy in a blizzard. I post and pivot, I coke distribute. Yeah, I don't boast, I live it, it's just a given. I'm like Purdue with these pigeons. I fly the birds down south for the winter. Your money square, I don't care, I'ma get it there. This has some when I visit there. Yeah, get rid of like I drink Pepsi. My money long, I grind strong, my hustle heavy. Yeah, man, I'm just playing with them. Let me just talk to you, man.
Good. Come on.
Why would not do this? H-Biz, should I do this? Why wouldn't you?
Come on.
Let me do my thing, get in my bag. It ain't a in the city that can clear my cash. It ain't a bitch that pretty that can share my stash. It ain't a stick that fast that can steer my crash. 200 couldn't clear my dash. Redlining. A dozen under my hood. My needle still climbing. And I'm straight off the lot with mine. I paid a lot for mine. You little
yanks
better get it right.
Deal.
I don't trade into exchange. I cop up, tell them keep the change. You can double check the sticker.
Damn.
It ain't nothing to push a button, put the roof in the trunk. Pull up with something big enough to put your coupe in your trunk. I'm at the dealer like what roof do I want? Do I want it on or off? Do I want it hard or soft? Man, I'm way out to space like Mars. I'm gone. Matter of fact, it's on. Now what caused the breakup? You know when eagles collide and foolish pride coincided, forced dudes to say stuff. Forced dudes to say what really was on their mind all the time. But I'm about my grind, fake stuff. Far from the fake, when the whole thing shaped up, I was in there during a year and a wake up. Nick disappeared, so they sold for Jacob. Now you wanna say what? Y'all do stay up. What I can't see clear is how you let them play us. Look, man, they paper up. We ain't got a paper cup to piss in. Now I ain't trying to diss them. Should I say diss y'all? That's the side of chips fall. Yeah, so let them land where they may. I'm a man every day and I can stand what I say. For what it's worth, all I'm trying to do is get mine. I don't care who I hurt. I'm ready to put in work. What? You know what I mean, Cap?
Whoa.
Hey, man, listen. That ain't, you know what I mean?
Yo, Tony, yo. Chit, net. And you know I had to come up here and chill with my homie, the Affiliates, on Shade 45. The streets is watching, nigga. You know what time it is. Here we go.
Okay, that's how you feel? That's how you feel right now?
Hey, this joint right here was the first, like, full song that I recorded on solo joint with Ronnie Fowler.
Wow.
Just giving y'all a little history.
Wow. I hope y'all listening, you bastards.
Oh, this shit.
It's a classic. When I first went in the booth and did a song by myself, this was the first song I recorded.
Wow. What a thug about. You know what the fuck it is. She's just watching the Phillies. Let's go.
A little history.
What a thug about. What a thug about. What a thug about. What a thug about.
I'm out for this thriller. Face it, ain't no replacement for this killer. Keep your hands where I can see them. Don't make me nervous. This 4-4 automatic, you don't deserve this. Your kids either. Don't make me make you a believer. I don't do a lot of talking. I speak with the heater. I run up in your crib, put some in your wig. Your baby crying, pop, pop, look, some in the crib. And I want everything, not just some of the shit. Got niggas coming home at night like you son of a bitch. Nigga that took me off, yeah, you shook and saw. You can't blank round no crook. One look, you lost. Niggas will find your bitch, define your bricks. See if you love your chick or you love your chips. 4-4 snug shit, since luck to the whip. Beanie Siegel, Desert Eagle, I love this thug shit. Yo, what you really know what the thug about? Locked up in a bang, no grub about. On your block, doing your thing, slinging drugs about. Tell me what you really know what a thug about. Yo, what you really know what a thug about? Locked up in a bang, no grub about. On your block, doing your thing, slinging drugs about. Tell me what you really know what a thug about.
The sound of the street. Sound of the street.
Beans.
History, history right here.
You gotta speak on this, Beans.
History, history.
Tell them about this one, Beans.
I think I met Kanye. Kanye was shopping his beats. He had a book bag with a bunch of CDs in it. He had some beats.
Dang.
Big Man Hip Hop. He was out. But if I believe, he might have been out here.
Dang.
He might have been out here. Either here or LA, if my memory serves me correct. But yeah. You know what I mean?
I'm going to keep it all the way
you
real.
You know them joints that they put on your chest?
Yeah, go ahead.
Like, clear. Boom.
Yeah.
And they joints revive you and bring you to life. Yeah, this was that for Kanye.
I'm going to keep it real. For real, this was like the first beat I paid attention to Ball for when I heard this joint right here.
This was the first beat that he done.
I paid. This,
yeah,
this is when I said, okay.
Yeah.
Early.
Yeah, this is first joint right
here. And it ain't Shade 4-5. Best of Beanie, you know what it is? Affiliated.
Just giving out a little history.
Wow.
A little history.
Let's go, people.
The cannon.
Trendsetter.
I can't find me now. You be.
I hope you got an extra mic.
Cause you know this, I'm known to melt a wire too. I don't give a fuck. Fire engineer when I lay this blaze. I melt down tracks, that's reels and sleeves. Hit the studio, jars and dro, bars to blow. BC go with that arsenic flow. Fuck that, don't hold me back. I roll with crack. Y'all cats told Mac the rack. Y'all don't realize y'all released the beast untamed. Speech all flame, streets all blame. It should be an honor for y'all to speak my name. I could go before your auntie couldn't beat my game. Gotta laugh, don't act like you spit it the same. Why you motherfuckers can't get in the game? I come from high school and go straight to the league. Who you know who can spit it with C?
Yeah, nigga,
the truth. Every time I step in the booth, I speak the truth. Y'all know what I'm bringing to you. I bring the truth. You motherfuckers know who I be. I be the truth when I speak. Self set you free, nigga. The truth. Every time I step in the booth, I speak the truth. Y'all know what I'm bringing to you. I bring the truth. Motherfuckers know who I be. I be the truth when I speak. Self set you free, nigga. The truth. Every time I step in the booth, I speak the truth. Y'all know what I'm bringing to you. I bring the truth. Motherfuckers know who I be. I be the truth. When I speak, set you free, nigga.
Hey, boy, Joel Santana in the building. Gangsta Grills, 28 grams is going down. Trendsetter sets, what the fuck is popping, baby? Don Cannon, what the fuck is popping? Drama, what the fuck is popping? You already know, man. Dipset, we run up top, and I already know y'all run the motherfucking south. So it was a motherfucking must that we get together and do a real B.I.G. Know what I mean?
The club with the snub, twisting up dubs, sipping on crisp, about to snatch you, bitch. You see the neck, see the wrist, see the arm, see the jump, see my click, what the fuck, man? When we step in the spot, performing a knock, you know what went down, man, we shut shit down. From the cars outside, you can tell we there. When the bar sold out and ain't no Belvedere there. No crowd control, then the cops are scared. You know the rock was here. Catch Mac VIP, such
reach another place with the weapon on his waist. Two step into the bass, I don't dance, I just move the crowd and keep a big ass tool that's loud, that'll move the crowd. Only play the club dog if the music loud. Just boots, strictly airs, no shoes allowed. What?
You know how we get in the club.
We came to go bold.
We came to get it crunk. We came to make it jump.
You know how we get in the club.
We came to pop shit.
Okay,
we came
okay,
to move
okay.
chicks. We came to ride. You know how we get in the club.
We came deep in 4 and 5 G's. We came to ride.
Twin setup.
You know
twin setup.
We came deep in 4 and 5 G's. We came to ride. You know how we get in the club. VIP rolling up trees. We came to get.
This is what the motherfucking streets want.
Chats in the same boat, just a different page. Niggas in the struggle, all out to get paid. Doing what we gotta do to avoid the rage. Avoid the cage, but you
cannon.
Can't avoid the grave.
Chats
in the same boat, just a different page.
The
niggas
cannon.
In the struggle, all out to get paid. Doing what we gotta do to avoid the rage. Avoid the cage, but you can't avoid the grave.
When you live by the sword, you die by the sword. I probably die in the vocal booth, spitting out raw. Die on stage, ripping down tours. Die from age, tricking out of town whores. Die cause I didn't have one in the pipe. Might go out like Raymond, went out on this bike. Die on the death mission, two texts bitten. No vet section from my chest missing. Die cause the jewels in my necklace listen. In the V Twizzy in a reckless volition. Die in the streets over something petty. Cause a broke ass nigga tried to say I ass better. Die from a shot, from a SIG or a Glock. Kid on the block while sitting in the drop. Or die cause I was on, ain't see him coming. Too late, 8 shots got my body numbing. Die for fucking his bitch in his bed. Die cause a nigga thought I snitched to the feds. Die with a knife 6 inches in my head. I could die on death row, sentenced to the chair. Die cause a nigga pulled his Roscoe out quicker. I was high off vodka, hydro, or malt liquor. Die cause I knew I should've laid that man. Die cause the cops tricked me to say that man. Die cause I hesitated to spray that man. Die cause I hesitated to pay that man. Die cause my man passed me an empty tool. Die cause I panicked, couldn't keep my cool. Die cause I mixed all them pills with Hennessy. Or die cause the niggas was jelly, envied me. Die trying to seal the fate of my enemy. I could go out from in case of mistaken identity. Or die cause the door wasn't open, it was locked. Die cause the floor was broken, it wouldn't pop. Die cause the nigga wasn't focused on the block. Die cause them niggas thought the coke was in the spot. Die cause another nigga said I said something. Die cause that newsy bitch said I did something. Die cause the nigga was trying to get a name. And die cause it was just my time to fill the flames. Might get sparked, might not feel no pain. Might go out like dark skin Jermaine. Take a couple shots to the heart, to the brain. Got all the dough, don't know the cost of the game. Young buck didn't wanna come off the chain. Couldn't handle the rock, got horsed in the game. I could catch a bad break like Big or Pop. I'd rather go out in the mash jig, make us a lot.
Chapters are the same book, it's a different page. Niggas that'll struggle all out to get paid. Doing what we gotta do to avoid the raid. Avoid the cage, but you can't avoid the grave. Chapters are the same book, just a different page. Niggas that'll struggle all out to get paid. Doing what we gotta do to avoid the raid. Avoid the cage, but you can't avoid the grave.
God damn!
I'm sure you gotta catch your breath after that one.
Make it a deep one, cause here's a back-to-back banger. So, before you hurt yourself, please, breathe easy.
Want it. 100 miles of running through the rain and the thunder when them fed folks coming. Keep your head up, youngins. Gotta keep your heads up, youngin. The streets will get your head up, youngin. Listen, keep your contacts. Stay focused like contact. Your head's open for a contract. Can't go where I'm at. The last place you wanna bring the drama at. The first place they gon' track, I promise. Can't relax, but remain the calmest. Couple rules that you play by. Stay by, stay live. You keep your boots on, your lace tied. And only troop on the late night. If you play right, skate life, right? Never play the daylight. Jakes get on your tail. Never let them see the break light. Catch me if you can when I'm dipping from the cops. Mr. Gingerbread never falling victim of the fox.
Trendsetter.
One.
But you can't stop running with a price on your head. Be prepared to gun me. Man, don't be scared like the redcoats coming, nigga. Stay on the ground and keep running like Tuckman. You can't sleep, not a peep, no slumber. Man, I slept by the 100, I was rested summer. I know it's stress when you dealing with the running, waking up in cold sweats, piss scared with the rumblers. Fuck it, just prepare for the trouble. Don't be shit scared, nigga, with your head under covers. This not a broad threat, I got something for him on the steps with two texts. This is not a warning. Shit, they pose like camouflage when the hammer blasts. Put on your state prop camouflage. Crack the blocks, nor the avalanche. Put on your Montana mask, get the clapping like Pakistan. Whatever scrap cause an accident. Make a traffic jam, dodge all the traps you can. Keep running.
Get affiliated.
Pay attention.
Listen closely.
And turn it up.
Yeah! Yo, 888 Shade 45. Best of Beanie Mac.
You got some records over there, Ken.
Yeah.
I got a couple joints.
Yeah, I cut. You got some records over there, man. I'm all right with it. You don't hear music like this no more. Crazy, man.
We turn this into a mixtape.
Where's the integrity at? I'm twisted. Damn. Got my speech slurred. But
hey, Jay, you got
that in the music, man.
Turn that beat up for me. I need to hear
Damn,
that.
Damn, man.
You fuck with this?
What? This that Japanin.
Woo!
What?
For real, how long is you really going to make the people wait, though, for the album?
As long as I want them to wait. Hey, it ain't fair.
Nah, it's not.
I ain't gonna do that, dog. Listen. I told you, when the nears you, see, you got me saying the same fucked up shit. When the year's new, then I'm out.
Uh-huh.
And any question.
And for real, for you gonna speak on everything?
Any question you could fathom in your imagination. Now, why I can say shit like that, but I can't say simple shit?
Fathom.
You know what I mean? And your imagination will be answered on this album. Damn. Trust me. You know why I can't answer them now? Because I got to get paid for this shit.
Okay. Rightfully so.
Because a lot of shit that I done right. I ain't get properly compensated for.
Uh-huh.
A lot of shit. I'm responsible for a lot of shit.
I mean, everybody know that you done did a lot of writing in your time. You done did a lot of writing in your time.
A lot of shit.
You done did a lot of writing in your time.
A lot of shit.
You done did a lot of writing in your time.
A lot of shit.
You done did a lot of writing in your time.
A lot of shit.
You done did a lot of writing in your time.
A lot of shit.
You done did a lot of writing.